Busch Stadium in St. Louis, Missouri, Interleague Baseball on MLB The Show. It's the Chicago White Sox taking on the St. Louis Cardinals. And we'll be back for the first pitch right after this. Just about set to go. And today on the hill, Lance Lynn. But Chris, he hasn't exactly been stellar here on his home mound.
Well, I'll say this. Every player wants to perform well at their home ballpark, in front of their fans, in front of the city. And you know this guy, no different. He wants to be more effective here. So, you know, look at the numbers. They haven't been great at home. I'm sure he wants to turn that around, and we'll see if he's able to start that in this one. Fastballs looking in the 0-2 count just to pour it back.
Here's Tommy Pham right through there for a strike. Pham goes 6'1", a career batting average over .325. He joined the team as a free agent. And the righty deals. Swinging a foul over the screen and back out of play. One out, base is empty. This one high in the air to left center. On the move to the gap. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there it's two down. Time to check out the lineup for the White Sox. Here's Eloy Jimenez. And that's through there for a strike. Two outs, base is empty. Drive down the line, foul ball. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one ripped left field. That's back there. That one is gone. He'll touch them all. His fourth home run of the season. And the White Sox jump out in front. It's 1-0.
That's a fun way to take the lead. Just hit one out of the park. When you're working with this kind of velocity, so critical that you move the ball around, work quickly, and make sure that you keep that hitter off balance. Clearly not fooled by the location or the velocity. He was all over that fastball.
Swing and a ball lifted to center field. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. But they're off to a good start as they pick up a run on this solo shot. It's now 1-0. You're watching Major League Baseball on The Show. Back here in St. Louis, and towing the slab, Jared Schuster.
Well, he's been a real quality starter for his club, and coming into this one, what stands out for me is that right-handed hitters have really struggled batting below .200 on the year. It seems they have a hard time picking up his release point and tracking the ball into the zone. So we'll see how right-handers do against him in this one.
Wilson Contreras now up to the plate. Ripped on a line. Can't get there. Should be extra bases. Benintendi hustles to get it in as the time run is forced to stop at second.
Wasting no time there. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. And he made it out front for the line drive knock. Now a pretty big attack coming up with a chance to even this ball game up.
And here's Paul Goldschmidt. Hammers that ball. Curling down the line and foul. Man at second. Contreras headed home. He'll score in the tie. It's 1-1. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double.
Well, that's a big swing of the bat, driving in the run with a two-bagger. Put a pretty good jolt into that one. Great swing, nice balance, and great transfer. And he got it to drop in out there in the deep part of the field.
Yeah, looks like extra bases. Around third. And off throw to second. That is done. He's safe. A run comes into the play.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. Nice line drive to the pull side right there, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. He's still.
He swings and hits a fly ball. Center field. And that'll fall for a base hit. The throw in. And he's in there. And a run comes in to score. Mason Wynn will hit next. Out there to center. Pham. Moving under this one. Pham puts it away. Throw behind the runner. They kind of pulled off. Three runs for him here, and they move ahead. It's on to inning number two in St. Louis. It's the Cardinals 3 and the White Sox 1. Back here at Busch Stadium. And here's the first baseman, Andrew Vaughn. Lynn back to work. That's in there. It's 0-1.
Oh, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Struck him out looking.
Gosh, here it is, hit it. Three-pitch strikeout, all fastballs. Man, he's got a lot of confidence in that pitch right now.
Andrew Benintendi, batting with one down, takes a strike. Right through there for a strike.
Got to be careful here. This is the type of hitter that can punish you, even with pitches outside the zone.
Now a pop-up on the infield. Goldie under it. He's got it. There's two away. Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate. Swing and a ball popped up. Settles underneath it. He's there. He's got it. And that'll do it. Down in order go the White Sox. Score holds. It's 3-1. Back now with a new arm on the mound to start the bottom of the second. Brad Keller. He's been so good against lefties. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Lars Nootbaar. The pitch. On the line, base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. Didn't try to do too much with it, just a really controlled, simple swing. We don't see a whole lot of that these days. Hitters trying to launch.
Now, this ball is well hit. This one's got a chance. And it's off the wall. Coming home. Throw cut off to third. And he's got no chance. He's out. But one run is in to score. Now batting Michael Ciani. And he hits a ground ball right side. And there are two outs. So the batting order turns over. Brendan Donovan next up for the Cardinals.
I love the White Sox.
Line drive. And that'll get down for a base hit. And up to hit is Wilson Contreras. One for one with a double and a run scored. Swung on, belted. That one back. Hits the fence. Around third. Safe.
Couple of hits in a row for him here.
Steven Wilson gets handed the rock out of the pen. He pitched yesterday, and we'll see him once again. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate. Doubled in his first AB. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. And base hit. Throws to second. And he's out, trying for two. But one run does score on the play before the inning ends. So they get three runs, five hits, no errors, and no one left on. End of two here at Busch Stadium. It's the Cardinals 6 and the White Sox. And we're back. Here's the catcher, Martin Maldonado. Fly ball down the line. Donovan on the run towards the line. Couldn't get slip before it drops foul. Swing and a miss. Oh, and he lost the handle on that one. And down on strikes he goes, and one away.
Well, definitely a borderline pitch right there, and he didn't look too convinced as he headed back to the dugout. You know, those are tough ones to let go as a hitter, but with the human umpire calling balls and strikes, it's always going to be on you to protect yourself with two strikes.
Braden Schumann in the box now. No balls and a strike. Next offering is in for a strike.
I understand you want to try to gauge that guy's fastball, but you also have to be aggressive and ready to hit in your zone. Now you're in a tough spot.
Wind to the pitch. Battling here as he fouls it away. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball. This one in the air, center field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. That's out number two. So it's their last chance in this one. Here's the second baseman, Nicky Lopez. That one finds the zone. That's strike one. Two down, nobody on. We're here in the top half of inning number three. Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Chubb. Thanks for joining us.